Renfield, good of you to come. Yes, hello. I see you. Chap, how are we feeling today?
Normal. Perfectly normal.
Excellent, excellent, yes. Excellent.
Dr. Seward, may I ask why I've been brought to the sanitarium?
Oh, we would just like to perform a few tests, that's all, if you don't mind.
No, not at all. As you can see, I'm quite all right now.
Quite so, quite so. Hungry?
Famished.
Help yourself.
Yes, such a bounty.
Yes. I was just telling about... What was that?
Huh?
You just grabbed something from the table.
I did not.
Yes, you did. I saw you. You put it in your mouth. I think it was an insect.
Oh, that was a raspberry.
Raspberry? We're not serving raspberries.
But it must have been raisin. Yes, it fell off the muffin. There seems to be one missing.
It's missing. It's not there. Oh, no.
Early raisin.
Yes.
No, it's extraordinary.
How silly of me. Must have been my imagination. There, you did it again.
Huh?
You just put a bug in your mouth. I think it was a spider.
I did not.
Yes, you did.
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 I did not.
I tell you, I saw you snatch a spider right out of the air and eat it.
A spider? How absurd.
Huh. What?
Oh, dropped my fork.
Dropped it? You flung it. What's the matter with you? I don't know. Mr. Renfield, I'll ask, what are you doing down there? What?
Fork found.
This is most unseemly. I don't think I can...
Sorry for the delay.
My God, man. You're eating insects right from the ground.
What makes you say that?
Because I can see one trying to get out of your mouth. What makes you say
that? Out of my mouth?
Yes, out of your mouth. Your very own mouth. Look, it's wriggling about.
Don't be ridiculous. Wriggling?
I'm not ridiculous at all. It's wriggling all over the place. Poor thing. It's fighting for its life.
I don't know what you're talking about. If you insist on ranting like this, I'm going to leave.